clear that what isn't measured cannot be managed. And so having that, you know, idea in our head that, yeah, maybe some of my clients are not ideal right now, or they are not a good fit for what I'm trying to achieve right now, is okay. But we really need to take the time to put it in writing, because everything you want to do is better if it's measured. If it's measured, it's manageable. And I would also add, if it's in writing, then you can definitely do something about it. And for your, for both for our goals and for our, you know, what we want to do with our clients and what's going on, it's always a good idea to put it in writing. It doesn't have to be very necessarily in a very complicated way. You don't have to go away for a week to write it down, although that would be great. But just, you know, whenever something pops into your head, write it down and have it there so that it, when you see it in front of you, it really helps you stay on track. So I have a worksheet that I created, nothing sophisticated, something very simple actually, where I just listed my criteria for working with clients. And so for example, for me, I just wrote deadlines, tools required, because I am a Trados user. I also use MemoQ and Memsource. But if the client comes with a new tool that I have to learn from scratch to work on 200 words that are due tomorrow, you know, I have to think about whether that's worth my time or not. So tools required, communication style, rates, and you will see that rates is in red. And that's because rates is one of my non-negotiables.